He claims to be a moderate voice in Congress, but his votes say he's just a special interest rubber stamp. He voted to give billions in tax breaks to big oil, but voted against raising the minimum wage. When the discussion is resource development, her answer is term limits. When it's game and wildlife, her answer is term limits. When it's the economy and education for our kids, Lanyard's regular reply is term limits. Congressman Steve Pierce sits on the committee that's looked the other way while Homeland Security wasted billions of dollars without making our nation more secure. 4 years of failure. Haven't you had enough? The problem is the air we breathe. Air pollution today is still a serious issue and a healthcare concern. And although progress has been made, there's still a lot of work yet to be done. We need a new energy plan, a new vision, and a new state representative. We need one good cop, Joe Consiglio for Trumbull County Sheriff. This Tuesday, take back your country. Vote for change. On Election Day, let's continue the legacy of leadership. Vote yes on Proposition G.